Morning, Killjoy. How are you? Indeed we are, Adam Smasha. What's up, man? Alright, we're recording. We're good. New Halloween pack. Let's go. Just woke up. Nice. That's how you start it. First day, alone. This is the life I have poured myself through. Spackled and battered and spattered and covered and cleaving and cloven and fissured and blued your womb. You're breathing sad. I'm considering today Halloween as well. Making the executive decision. Your womb is a sewer. I cross it to grief. Your womb is a sewer. Halloween 2, Electric Boogaloo, emphasis on the boo, right. God dang it, let me try it again, I'll try it again. What an awesome solo to start a song out. This is the life I have poured myself through. Spackled and battered and spattered and covered and cleaving and cloven and bitter and blued your womb. You're breathing sad. Your womb is a membrane. I must penetrate. Your womb is a sewer. I cross it to grief. Your womb is a sewer. Your womb is manure. Manua. I'm worse. My life is a sink called a creature's a moon. One fasted and fiddledy, mostly alone. I won't weather you, for my becomes too. Fuck you. Rude. Never to matter the number of times. That's a rude thing to say, Mr. Guar. Glad you had fun, Kildren. I saw She-Wolf posted her costume. I don't know if anyone else did. Without you, I see you. I was born deep in the void, raped by millions. I soon grew annoyed. I don't know anyone in Guar, but it seems like Babe was an important part of the band, so I'm glad you get to see him that way too. Or maybe it's your friend Dave from down the street. I don't know. He seems like a nice guy. He keeps his lawn nice and trimmed. Good guy, that Dave. Nice. So last night, Custom Song Central released a Halloween-themed pack, and we're going to play it this morning. That was the first one. Womb with a View by Guar. Most of these, all 10 of these songs we're going to look at will have guitar. There's going to be a few that we play on drums and one on bass. So yeah, stick around. Stick around if you're interested in some post-spooky day spooky songs. Love to have you here for it. Next up, we're going to play Love Killer by the Killer Barbies. How about that? Doesn't Guar wear, like, really crazy costumes? Gear. Gear. That's a hard word to make autocorrect not try to correct. Hope everyone's doing good today. Hope everyone had a safe, fun Halloween. I just played the Gwarb song. What? Gonna kill you tonight. At least we got a warning, I guess. Solo time. That was nice, Killjoy. Let's go. If the kids aren't having fun, then it's a waste of a day. Gotta make sure the kids are having a good time. I love you, I'm gonna kill you tonight. This is catchy. Oh my god, a key change. Love a good key change. Out of Black Ops 6. We're gonna do that on our variety stream tonight. We'll have song requests on with Spotify again. That worked really well last week. Which Guitar Hero has the best set list? Well, the most iconic is Guitar Hero 3, right? My favorite game is Warriors of Rock, though. So I don't know. Probably Guitar Hero 3 or 2. I have a lot of nostalgia for Guitar Hero 2, because that was my first game. They added Nuketown today? Heck yeah, dude. I heard that was coming back. That's pretty exciting. Remember Black Ops 2, Nuketown 2025? How futuristic that sounded? Now it's like 2 months away. How would someone get into this? Are the controllers expensive? Not really. I got this guitar off eBay for like $50, and then the adapter is like $20 to use it on your computer. It's a Wii guitar originally. If you want to play drums, it's a little more expensive, because drums are expensive. Next up we have Philistata by Stolen Babies. Who stole the babies? Did you steal babies? You got caught. This song's about that. Oh, this sounds like fun Halloween music. You can definitely kind of break the bank if you want to get super into this. Because there's people that make custom controllers. And those are a little more pricey. But I don't know, every hobby is expensive to a point, depending how much you want to get into it, I guess. I like this one. Dum-ba-da-da-do-do-do. This has like that old school whimsical Halloween vibe to it. Wow, it's disturbed. Ah, I'm starting over. Hold on. Guy Fieri cooked yesterday. Well, yeah, I would hope so. That's kind of his job, isn't it? To cook. He's a professional chef. I completely blacked out yesterday. I don't remember anything. Did we do a Halloween stream? What's this talk about Guy Fieri? The world-famous Food Network chef and host of Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives? That Guy Fieri? I did not eat one bean yesterday, Killjoy. I don't know what you're talking about. Killjoy, are you okay? You're making things up. I haven't the foggiest idea. Let's get this FC this time, everybody. I feel like we can do it. Stick around and see if I do. The song's called Philistata by Stolen Babies. Welcome, Marshall. Bro. What's up, Kurt? How you doing? Happy Halloween Part 2. Hey, there we go. FC Hype, my dudes. FC Hype, my dudes. If you guys are just coming in, we're playing a Halloween pack that came out for Clone Hero literally last night. The Halloween Jump Scare Pack, is it called. We're playing a lot of these on guitar. We're going to do some on drums as well, so I have the drums set up in front of me. That was Philistata by Stolen Babies. Next up, we're going to do a song that's two scrolls down. Boom, boom. We got Fun Palace by Annihilator. This sounds pretty wild to play. I think it's going to be solo-y. Can you play Chop Suey? No, I cannot. But thanks for watching. Guitar Hero? Indeed, King Allen. What's up, buddy? God dang it. God darn it. We'll be right back. You can get guitars off of eBay, Facebook Marketplace. There's people that make custom guitars in the community. They also, PDP just released the Riffmaster for Fortnite Festival. You can play Colonial with that. There's lots of options. Yeah, I just explained what I'm doing. We're playing the new Halloween pack. I don't know if you heard that whole spiel. You definitely should. This game has a very passionate community to it. Always releasing new stuff. Like this Halloween pack came out last night. And there's also other options, like, you know, there's modded versions of the classic Guitar Hero and Rock Band games, the deluxe games. There's Fortnite Festival now, so there's lots of things. I agree, Killjoy. God dang it, I keep overstrumming. I keep wanting to strum notes that aren't there. Thanks for the follow, King Allen. Okay, whatever happens, happens. I give myself 3 attempts. Otherwise, I just sit here and restart over and over. I'm playing on PC. This game's called Colonial. It's free. Yeah, we did Rock Band 3 Deluxe. I think it was last weekend. Played it on drums for the anniversary. This riff alone is very spooky. Da 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 da. You can use a Wii guitar. That's what this guitar is. I'm using a Wii guitar as we speak. I'm using it with the Retro Cult mods adapter to use it with PC. You can also use this adapter to use the Wii guitar with, like, console as well. This Wii guitar also works on my PS3 with this adapter. It's pretty crazy. So far, so good. Will we get that FC this time? I heard some crazy solo stuff in the preview, so gotta watch out for that. Fun Palace. Solo, here we go. Happy. God dang it. What's up, buddy? Should I restart? I'm gonna restart. That was annoying. Hello, Mr. Little Tree. How you doing? follow Nick. Oh, it didn't. TikTok's relieved. It's worse than the auto mod on Twitch, I swear. It blocks so much stuff. Nice, Killjoy. Have fun. And blow me away. If you know, you know. Put. Did you guys know that put is a bad word? I didn't know till the auto mod on Twitch told me one day. Sometimes I'm lady, you can't say that either, yeah. Well, I think that was my third attempt before when I missed the solo. It's fine. This run is whatever happens, happens. Silly auto mod. But yeah, TikTok takes it to a million sometimes. You can't even write messages that are... If it's too long, it just won't go through. I know, like, why was that even said? Sometimes I'm ladies. That day it made sense. It's been too long now. Your 50 character limit has been reached. Your 50 syllable limit has been reached. Thanks for the follow, I missed, I don't care. I forgot to turn on Sixfinity. I'll do that after this. We're supposed to still have spooky alerts. I forgot to turn them on. Thank you for the follow, Henry. I'm gonna do it right now, actually. Before I forget, by Slipknot. It should still be the scary alerts, because I have not edited them. Before I forget that, I am a streamer and also a man. Annihilator. Oh man, Gucci Cammy. Good afternoon. I think it's still morning here, late morning. Hello, Adrian. How you doing? Okay, let's hit the solo this time. I'm playing this on PC. This game is called Clone Hero. It's like a free-to-play PC version of Guitar Hero. And the community is always releasing new songs. They released this Halloween pack that we're playing today, literally last night. It's brand new. So, there's a multitude of ways you can connect a guitar. Personally, I'm using a Wii controller. A Wii Guitar Hero guitar. And it's plugged into my PC with an adapter from a website called Retro Cult Mods. Like, one end plugs into the Wiimote place on the guitar, and the other end is USB. So the guitar is wired this way. This adapter's pretty nifty, too, because you can also play, like, console Guitar Hero and Rock Band games with it. Like, I can use this guitar with the PS3 as well when I do those streams. Oh, is it happy? You should. Have you met, do you know who Liv is, who watches these streams? She's like a huge Bad Flower fan. I always thought you two would like get along. She's like seen him live a bunch and stuff. So if you chart new Bad Flower, she would be very excited. Break out my old guitars now? You should. This is a great time to be into these type of games. There's so many different options. I swear, she might have put pictures in the Discord recently when she saw Bad Flower. I feel like she did. Yeah, every time she gushes about them, I think of you. I went to a Bad Flower concert at the Blue Note in Como not long ago. Nice. Bad Flower's cool. I like them a lot. Their music scratches my brain in the right way. That was Fun Palace. I tried to FC it. I did. I tried my bestest. I tried so hard and got so far, and in the end, I got 99%. If you guys are just coming in, we're playing a Halloween-themed pack released for Clone Hero literally last night. We're checking it out. Checking it out. Gonna play some guitar, gonna play some drums, and have a good time. Next up is Bloody Tears by the Megas. Like, this is mega sweet. The spooky alert should be on. If someone wants to follow to test it, it should send a scary noise. That was a fun intro. What's that real guitar game called? That game's called Rocksmith. And you can use any electric guitar with that. If it has like a jack to plug the cable into. I highly recommend Rocksmith. It's the reason I know how to play guitar. You're welcome, Devin. Oh god! See? I told you the scary noises are on. Thanks for the follow. He scared me a little bit. I set that up for yesterday, but I figured we're playing Halloween music today. I might as well keep them the same. Thank you for the follow. Oh hail nah. That's a funny name. Song's a vibe. It's like a laid-back Halloween song. Oh, I'm sure they'll be there too happy, yeah. I don't see why they wouldn't be. I hope you get to go to that. That'd be exciting. FC hype my dudes. FC hype my dudes. I enjoyed that. That was a vibe. Easy sight read FC. 10 out of 10 would bloody tear again. They're a perfect newer band for Warped Tour. They are, yeah. Yeah, for sure. That'd be cool. They'd fit in there. Yeah. Da 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 da. Do you guys like Bear Ghost? They have that Big Town Blanky whatever barbecue song. This is a song from them I do not know. It's called 12 Years Howled. Let's check it out. This riff would be fun on real guitar. Oh god. That trill was a jump scare. A Halloween jump scare. I'm surprised I hit that. that scared me. That was spooky. Imagine a Fortnite vocals chart of this. Let's go, everybody, to function. Various facts to munch. Let's boogie. My heart is parched. Let's march. Far beneath the stars, but we'll never have to be apart. You look so good in the glow of the full moonlight. Oh, baby, you bring out the beast in me. Oh, shit. I'm a Yeah, Bear Ghost in Fortnite would be the coolest surprise. Well, that sucks. I must rush to find the one I lost. I trust it didn't cause a fuss. And then I can't believe what I read and said. All of my friends are dead, including her. I stall, I ball. Although I'm a ball, I got a hollow to the funeral. Why, baby, you were so sweet. Now all that's left of you was dead at the beginning. Just when I feel the beat, it changes. Parts remind me of another song, but I don't know what. Da, 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 da. Maybe it's just a common guitar melody, I don't know. Yeah, I can't think of anything specific, but I have heard, like, guitar lines like that before. I think maybe the Wipeout song I'm thinking of. I don't know. No, I cannot, Jacob, but thank you for watching. We're playing Halloween songs this morning. A specific pack of songs. That was a great activation. That's the optimal activation. Just get those last two notes in there with a bunch left to just drain for no reason. That's right. There's like a beach. Yeah, there's like a song. There's like a summery song I'm thinking of. Like, I can hear it. I don't know. I don't think it's Beach Boys or anything, but I hear it in my head. So I know I'm not crazy. Anyway, FC Hype, my dudes. Love to see that. It wouldn't be a Halloween pack without something about zombies, much less a zombie apocalypse at that. Mortician. I've never heard of this band. It's brutal death metal. It says it's a 5 out of 6 difficulty, so it might be a little tricky. No, we're doing Ice Nine Kills after this.
They're after us. They know we're still in here.
Oh, that's a long
they're
break.
After the place.
Yeah, we're not doing every single song.
They don't know why.
We're doing a selection of them.
Just remember.
Ice Nine Kills, Rina Sawayama, Kevin Sherwood.
The hell are they?
The Call of Duty songs on here, everybody. Up. Stick around for that.
There's no
good morning,
more
drum emoji. How are you?
What? Something my granddaddy used to tell us. You know Makumbo? Voodoo. Granddad was a priest in
Trinidad.
Is
this from a movie or something?
Used to tell us.
I haven't
no
played the campaign.
Hell,
I've been playing multiplayer
the dead
sporadically.
Walk here.
We'll do the. I want to do the campaign for a variety stream. I've heard good things about it. Oh god, that sounded like it was part of the song. Thanks for the follow, Almighty Lumen. This is short, it's already like a quarter of the way through. I think it said it's 2 minutes and something, so it's a shorter song. Oh god. Jesus on a horse! That was a lot of notes. Oh my golly, gee willikers. That would be a Four Horsemen. Nuh-uh, that's Metallica. Whew! Kinda felt like, wow. Yeah, that's true, you can tell by how quickly the stars go up. I saw the eyes of God and lived. And he lived to tell the tale. Sounds like a caveman. He sounds like a shy caveman, because he's like booga booga, but it's quiet. Booga booga booga. He hasn't found his voice yet, and that's okay. We're all on our own separate journeys. Oh man, that was hard. Casually ignores the rules of CSC submissions and gets away with it, yeah. That was miscellaneous chart, oh man. I'm gonna thank him for that chart next time he's around. That was really good. I like that way more than the other chart, Einstein, by Rina Sawayama. We'll be playing this a couple times. There's bass and drums charts as well, so. Chaotic song, chaotic chart, it goes hand in hand. From the song. I knew it was Wipeout, Katie! Thank you for looking that up. I knew it was! I said, I'm like, I think it's Wipeout, maybe? Thank you. That was gonna bother me the rest of the day. I knew it. Dum da 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 da. Yeah, that's true. That's not Ice Nine Kills' first song about a killer clown. What in the heck is that? They also had It Is the End, which was about it. About what? About it. What's it? Oh, God. I'm asking you who's on first. Where is it? God dang it! I get one more try. One more try on whatever the heck that is. Boots and cats and boots and cats and boots and cats. Yeah, I'm excited to try the drums on this. Okay, that's just... Okay, fine. Whatever. No, it's still perfect. Yesterday, every follow alert is on beat with whatever I'm playing. It's the craziest thing. Thank you, Katie, for following. I appreciate you. Yeah, I always look at the Spotify plays to figure out which songs to showcase for streams and videos and stuff. And this was up there. I just haven't come across it yet, I guess. Jamie, thanks for the heartbeat. Hope you're having a good day. I know, that was fun. I even said on my video, I'm like, I know I'm going, like, completely anti the point of the pack, but even the 10 that I played from that were deep cuts. Like, that Offspring song was really good, and yeah. Pretty tasty stuff there. I went completely anti the point of that whole pack. That was Frankenstein. We're going to play that a couple more times today on drums and bass, respectively. Our last song that we're looking at on guitar is 115. This should bring in a lot of people. People love this song. No, Isaiah. In fairness, it'd be a lot harder to figure out the deepest cuts compared to the shallowest cuts. True. It'd be the bottom 10. The songs with 2 listens on Spotify. We're gonna play some drums after this, everybody. We got 3 songs to play on drums. And they're both from the Charter. Yeah, this song had like 100 million listens on Spotify. I'm like, holy crap, this is very popular. Oh, that scared me, Irrelevant Mike. Thanks for the 25, GG's. Hope you're having a nice day so far. The song's called 115. It's from Call of Duty Black Ops, the first one, I think. artist is Kevin Sherwood. Featuring Elena Seidman. The blast beats are gonna hurt on drums. On easy mode? No, this is on beginner mode. I have the autoplay bot on and I'm pretending to play. The one from, yep, that's the COD Zombie song right about her. You just missed it on guitar if you're just coming in, everybody, but we're gonna revisit it on drums in a little bit. And by a little bit, I mean 3 songs from now. We're done with guitar. I'm gonna drop out. And now we're going to, or wait. We'll do this. Playing drums, dudes. On 3 songs. Love Killer, Frankenstein, and then 115 again. What in the world are we listening to right now? We're playing a new Halloween pack that came out last night, everybody. On Clone Hero. Hooray! Alright, time for some drumming. Where are my sticks? Over here. Did you really have me? That's funny. It wanted to be shown to the world. What is that title? What is the song, man? I have so many questions. Which button is it? This one? Or no, never mind. It's filtered. I was gonna like jump to it, but I cannot answer any of them. Yeah, it's understandable. Wait, drums. Note speed 11. Highway length 150. Okay, we should be good. Love Killer. Love Killer. Kindred, very tasteful, very demure, very mindful, all the above. Hope you guys are having fun so far. Hope you guys all had a nice, safe Halloween yesterday. Today's the Halloween after party. The Halloween morning after show. Wait, I'm not ready. Wait a minute. Derp, you're the one that hit play. Shut up, I know it. Ugh. I'm very picky. Very picky about how my drums are set up. Okay. That'll work. Here we go. Oh, I forgot. I'm so sorry. I forgot to do one more thing. When I'm on drums, I need the calibration to be different. I need 00. Don't ask me why. It just feels better, okay? It just feels better. Okay, now we play the whole thing with no interruptions. Sorry, anyone's name interruptions. No more of you. Get out of here. Just kidding. You can watch interruptions. If you just listen to the drums only, you know, like, what genre this is. It just fits. These are wild lyrics. All I saw was "So It Works." What works, we don't know. It's a mystery. Forceful deletion is in fact scary. you have to be so careful with your words on this app. I think it was it Philistata that sounded like Wipeout? I think it was this one. It had moments of da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. No, it wasn't a Shepherd of Fire. It was this one, I think. Or no, maybe not. It wasn't Fun Palace. Was it Bloody Tears? No. I forget which one it was. It wasn't 12 Years Howled. I think it was Philistata, I think. Was it the Bear Ghost song? Probably, this song had every genre ever in it. Comes to a close. Last night must have been real intense. I can't recall its events, darn I say. Well, that sucks. I must rush to find the one I lost. I trusted it didn't cause a fuss. And then I can't believe what I read and said. All of my friends are dead, including her. It's gonna play every part. It's not gonna play the part we're looking for. Yeah, it was this one. There's moments where it's like da 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 da. It was that one. 12 Years Howled by Bear Ghost. Yeah, it was this one, Katie. Feel free to Spotify it or whatever you may want to do. It's a good song. It's a good band. We should also one day play Big Town Blinky, whatever, barbecue. That song's funny. Can I request a song? No, but you can watch the stream. That was Love Killer. We're gonna play Frankenstein on drums now. You're welcome, Katie. Killjoy, thanks for the share. Big Town Banky Blaine's Rockabilly Barbecue. Listen to that song. That song's wild, man. Oh God. Nope. I'm not in that today. I don't wanna be a monster anymore. That's a wild chorus. Most people don't have two names. Yeah, they do. They have first names, last names, sometimes a middle name. A nickname. I could go on. An online username? I think we all have one of those. I cannot hit these bills. I'm so sorry. I'm so bad. 115 can be very interesting today. Help me. What was that ending? What was that ending? Oh my. Oh my. What was that ending? I'm surprised I ended up with 97%. I thought I was gonna have like 92% after all that. Whew, okay. Well, there's Frankenstein for you. Got one more song to play on drums here, and it's the Call of Duty song again. 115. I think so. That was like a zigzag pattern on drums. Like, what? What the heck, dude? What the heck, buddy? Oh, man. This is going to be the hardest one. This is going to be the hardest one on drums here. I don't think I've ever seen a drum track for this song either, so it's cool that this exists. Hi, Jade.
How you doing?
Oh, I hit all that. Nice. Hey Secret, what's up? Yeah, this is the half kick chart. This is insane. What's up, Shifty Zoomy Mama? Doing great. Playing Halloween songs. New Halloween pack came out last night. song's called 115. Oh, help me. Help me. I do not have any stamina for this. Oh my god. Oh, someone hit your car and didn't even know. They suck. I'm sorry that happened. He got their place, that's good. They're not getting away with this. No sir. Just keeps going! Come on, 5 stars. God. Okay, 5 stars, I'm happy. That legit hurt my leg. That hurted my poor little leg. Did we get, what did we get? 95. Okay, that's fine. 95's fine with me. Holy vey. Full pedal version. Let me pull it up quick just with the bot. I'm not going to play along through it because I'll die. But look at this. Let's pretend. I'm going to play with my mind. Ready? So fast! That's so fast! That's so fast. Oh my god. That it does. Do you guys see, like, you ever seen, like, a really good, like, metal drummer? Like, their legs are insane. Pathetic. Yeah, whoever played drums on this song is very talented. That is for sure. We've been playing a new Halloween pack that came out last night, everybody. We did all 10 of them, all 10 of the ones we're showcasing, on guitar. We just got the 3 on drums done. And now for a victory lap. Oh my god. Now for a victory lap, we're gonna do Frankenstein by Rina Sawayama on the bass. I want to watch this whole thing. I don't even care. I'm going to pretend to play it on guitar and that's what we do. Oh, I was locked in. I was locked in, everybody. I'm getting sore the same way I do. Yeah, right? Like, I've been playing drums since whenever Guitar Hero World Tour came out, 2008. I've never, like, tried to learn double bass, though, so that's... I need to get a second pedal so I can actually do it. Actually learn how to do it. Almost the home stretch, everybody. One more. One more. Oh, it's shorter than I thought. Wow. We have seated it on a guitar? What? What? That's crazy. How'd I do that? How did I do that? That's crazy, man. What'd that say about Rocksmith? I saw a tweet. We're getting Nightwish in Rocksmith Plus next week. Oh man, FC hype, my dudes. Okay, so I need to... Everyone something. Playing drum charts on a 6-fret guitar, bottom rows toms, top rows cymbals, upstrum, downstrum, and kick and snare. Happy, are you trying to come up with amazing ideas? Because you're succeeding. You're succeeding. You're succeeding. Hi, Zachy. How are you this fine morning? Is it still morning? Is it like noon? It's almost noon. That could work. That could work. Because there's three toms, three bottom buttons, and three cymbals for the top row. It would have to be something that's not double bass, or you're like... Plus, how would you do it when it's a kick and a snare at the same time? You have to sacrifice one of the notes. You have to just take the L on one of those notes. It was like a kick and snare at the same time. Alright, Rina Sawayama. Wait, it's still on drums. Oh, speed 11. Where's the length? That sounds very painful. I clicked on lead guitar. Okay. If you guys haven't heard this song, it's really good. I think it's a Halloween bop. You're an hour ahead of me. It's almost noon here. The loading phrase mentions the drummer. The song features Matt Tong of Algiers, formerly of Block Party. Helicopter on drums. Tong was requested to perform on this by Sawayama directly. Well, she knows a good drummer when she sees one, I guess. My Halloween was great. It was okay, I had appendicitis. Thankfully, my friend Guy Fieri stepped in for me for the Halloween stream. Put me together. Shout out to Guy Fieri. I get appendicitis a lot. Yeah. I sure do. I want to see a doctor for that. Nah. I'm just gonna deal with it. That's the best way to handle your problems. Just deal with it. How many buckets did it take? Had to buy a couple extra. Had to go down to Buckets R Us and explain my issues. They had a very grossed out look on their face. The Wendy's Krabby Patty is a good. I was alright.
Yeah.
I don't like Wendy's, so I don't really want to try it. Excuse me, I have appendicitis. I require your Midas buckets. I don't want those cheap buckets. I want the type of buckets that Buckethead wears on his head. I was doing fine till I hit rock bottom. Opened up my problems. Oh, the Fortnite event? Is that tonight? New season of festivals starts Saturday. Today we should get some news. Or Saturday's tomorrow, I guess. My days are running together. We should get a blog post today about season 6. We're supposed to be surprised that it's Snoop Dogg. Can everyone be surprised? My money's on, I don't know. We have no idea. Could be anybody. What if the blog post drops at noon in, like, less than 5 minutes? We'd look at it together if that happened. This part on drums killed me. The weirdest pattern ever. Bum. Is it noon? Let me see. I don't see any tweets. Maybe it's at 1 p.m. they announce. Because always the day before a new season is when they put out info about it. And here we are, day before. Here we are. Alright, everybody. This is a very short stream, but we went on to record stuff for the new Halloween pack. An edited down version of this stream will be on YouTube shortly, and you'll see clips of this on TikTok in the future! In the future! Tonight's our variety day. Probably be doing some more Black Ops 6, and we'll have Spotify song requests on. That'll be fun. But yeah, hope you had fun. I think tomorrow morning we're gonna play Yarg for our morning stream. There's a new set list wave out for that, and there's a certain artist that one of our moderators is a big fan of, King Gizzard and the Lizard Wizard. Plastic Boogie got added to Yarg, so we'll definitely want to check that out and all the other stuff too. So should be good. It's a new month too, everybody. We got some anniversary games to check out this month. We got Band Hero, Lego Rock Band, Guitar Hero 1 and 2, and Rock Band 1. So, exciting times. AFI stands for a Favery Short iStream. Favery Short. Yeah, that's what the F stands for. Alright, we're going to wrap it up on here. Thank you guys for stopping through this morning, and it was good. Where's my mouse? I'm using a wireless mouse. I don't know where it is. There we go. Alright, everybody. Until later tonight, be good to yourselves. Be good to each other. Love y'all a freaking bunch. And I hope we can see each other again soon. Go download this Halloween pack I played. It's on CustomSongCentral.com. It's called Halloween Jump Scare. Whatever I called the stream. Halloween Jump Scare Pack. So, a lot of fun. Guitar, drums, the whole nine yards. See you tonight for some variety, happy, fun times. Have a good one. I love you.